Hello, good morning students. How are you all? Hope everyone is fine and safe at home. Yes? Okay. How is your study going on? Yes, from Monday onwards, exams are there, right? You are studying at home? Okay, you have to study good and you have to score good marks. Students, why am I standing today in front of you all? Yes, who can answer me? Yes? What do we celebrate on 15th August? Yes? We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. Yes, what do we celebrate? We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. We got freedom. Freedom is Azadi. Yes, we got freedom on 1947. 15th August. On 15th August, we got freedom from the British people. So we all over the India, we celebrate Independence Day. Okay? How do you celebrate your birthday? Right? Like that way only the whole country, India, will celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. We celebrate India's birthday on 15th August. Okay? Now, students, there is a small activity on Independence Day for you all. You have to do the activity at home. And submission date is on 12th of August. Okay? There is a small activity and all the students have to participate in this activity. Okay? How your friends will come to your birthday party, right? Like that only. In school, we have conducted a small activity for various standards. So even you have to participate for our India. Okay, students? Now, tell me, what is this? Yes? This is our flag. Yes, this is our flag. This is our life. Yes, in this India we are living and India is our life. So, the first is which color? Saffron color. Right, saffron. Saffron stands for courage. Courage. Courage means hustle. You can do it. If you don't know to write, you have to practice and that is called as courage. Yes, I can do it. White. White is for peace. Peace means shanti. Relax. Peace means shanti. And last is green one is for? Green one stands for what? Faith. Faith. Faith means what? Faith. Bharosa. Okay? How you depend on your parents? Yes, my father will bring chocolate today. You have faith in your father. Faith means bharosa. Okay? This is our national flag. This is our life. Okay, students? So, today's activity is for you all to make a craft of peacock. Okay? Let us start. To make a peacock craft, we all need cardboard, card sheets. You have to use card sheets. Okay? Three color card sheets. Card sheets. Okay? Saffron, white and green. Sketch pens, scissors, glue, pencils and eraser. Okay, students? First, we have to draw sleeping line like that way. Then from here, then round. Okay, students? From here, you have to take a curve, downward curve. Then a straight line. You can also use scale to draw a straight line. From here till here, upward curve. Yes? Till here, upward curve. Then again one straight line. Okay, students? From here, like a leaf you have to draw. Like a leaf. See? Yes? It is easy? See, our peacock is ready. Now you have to draw eyes. Then here. Okay, peacock is ready. Now you have to cut it. You have to use scissor to cut this peacock. Okay, students? Students, our peacock is ready. Students, see, our peacock is ready. To look it more attractive, we have to do outline with black sketch pen, okay? You have to do it by yourself, okay? No taking help from your mama and papa.
right? See, yes, it is looking nice, right? Yes, it is done. Now we'll color it. Okay, now we'll color it. We have to use blue color, dark blue color. Okay, students, now our coloring is done. For B, we have to use which color? Yellow color. Okay, here also. Yes, our peacock is ready. It is looking attractive, right? Because of colors and because of outline, it is looking more attractive. Okay, students, even you have to make a video. Okay, how I'm showing the video for you all? Yes, like that way only you have to make a video. Okay, to make feathers, we have to use saffron color, white color, and green color. Okay, now how we have to make feathers? Yes, first we have to fold inside. Okay, like this way. Yes, then turn the card sheet outside. Okay, then turn it again inside. Then turn it again outside. Okay, it is easy, right? Yes. Then outside, you have to fold in and out. Okay, yes. How I'm folding saffron orange color? Like that only you have to fold for white and for green. Okay, so students, we have done with this three colors. Now you have to take this orange feathers, have to fold like this way. Okay, yes. See ya. Yes, it's looking nice, right? See your feathers, right? Similarly, you have to take white, you have to fold it like this way and spread it. Okay, see ya. Yes, green, fake. Green stands for fake. Okay, like this way. Yes, we have done with this three. Yes, now what we have to do? We have to stick it with glue. Yes, now we have to stick it. First we have to take orange and white. Okay, we have to apply glue on white like this way. Have to stick here. Okay, students, you can see it. Yes. Next is saffron, white, and last color is of green. Right. We have to apply glue. We have to stick on white. Right. See ya. Our colorful feathers are ready. Saffron, white, and green. Now we have to stick this on peacock. Okay, students, now we have to stick this on peacock. First you have to catch like this way, then fold it. Okay, see ya. Okay, first press it nicely, then open it, apply glue. Okay, then like this way, our peacock is ready. Yes, our peacock is ready. Wait, apply here also. It will get stick nicely here also. then press it. Okay students, press it. See students, our peacock is ready. If there is any gap in between, you can apply glue. Okay, here glue and we have to stick it. Okay, if there is any space in between, we can apply glue and we can stick it. See, our peacock is ready. Wow, wonderful. Yes, see, so nice it is. Yes, our peacock is ready. So this is compulsory. So students, our peacock is ready and this is compulsory for all the students. Okay, you have to make a video and you have to submit on 12th of August. Okay, along with one picture. Okay, and it is compulsory for all the students. You have to participate in this activity. Okay, happy interview.